I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. I've been sleeping in my bed. So show me family, all the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong. I don't know where I went wrong. But I can write a song. I belong with you. You belong with
me. What you got there?
Nice hot chocolate. Fuck yeah.
How much cocoa powder?
Let's say it's over
gonna be tough. Saying goodbye to my snap streaks, but it'll be good. I can start fresh. Any reaction?
What's up?
You hyped?
Yeah.
Let's go, baby.
Took a bus to Chinatown. I'd be standing on canal. And Bowery. She'd be standing next.
George, what are you doing?
Nicholas just cooked up the best trail pizza I've ever laid my mouth around, and I'm eating it off of my butt pad, which touches both my butt and the dirt on a daily basis.
Yeah.
B? Damn, you look, I think you need a haircut.
Yeah?
Stop lying, Nick! God damn,
and
Nick!
And George is cooking in this giant hole in our vestibule. George, what do you have?
Yo, what the fuck is this shit, dude?
It's dry
what
food.
Is this? It's not, this is a powder.
Oh my god.
Gaiji, how we doing?
Not good. We're getting better, though. One of our peak boards just broke, and we had to do a little Flemish bend to connect it to...
Scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations.
Maxwell.
What the fuck?
Clearly from the suburbs. Because he couldn't tie a damn trucker's hitch to it.
I tied it.
Anyway.
I've literally never been happier in my entire life. That was better than sex, better than any drug I've ever had. That was like anything that I've gained from Knowles, any hard experience, was worth that. I feel everything has been paid off in my entire life. It was so fucking good. It was so good. It was better than any dessert I've ever had.
Alright, I'm gonna walk away now.
Tree bridges is what Hollywood's all about right here, folks.
Ruben.
You made it. Yeah, send it. god.
What is that? It's the chocolate that I have to eat now because we kind of all went crazy at the Rendezvous stores.
What do you have to say?
Oh, it's already 20 seconds, so you're not telling me you had this intro first, like, hey, this is Nick, Ruben's now gonna get an haircut.
I didn't actually, but I showed the cam.
Yeah.
How's it look?
It's a bull. You look like the...
Bad. No, it's actually not that bad.
I know I'm not that colorful, but a bird just the same. Open up your gate now, let me put down my load.
Per, you got some mate for me?
Take away, Lord. Take away these chains from me. My heart is broken because my spirit's not free. Lord, take away these chains from me. Sun beating down, my legs can't seem to stand. There's a false man in a turn roll with a rifle in his hand. I got 9 children, nothing in the pan. My wife, she died hungry while I was plowing land. Take them away, Lord. Take away these chains from me. My heart is broken because my spirit's not free. Lord, take away these chains from me.
Shit.
Can't see when I go to work, can't see when I get off. How do you expect a man not to get lost? Every year I just keep getting deeper in debt.
If there's a passage going, and then we can start unloading our boats, watch the tide, make a nice pile, look style. And
well done, team. Give each other high fives.
Yeah. High fives.
That was awesome.
Hey, let's go, Philly.
Yeah.
Woo!
Take them away, Lord. Take away these chains from
true.
Me.
True.
My heart is broken because my spirit's not free. Lord, take away these chains from me.
Yeah.
Long ago, bells are calling before the storm.
I'll try not to.
Everybody smiles at you.
beach.
Oh.
It's on?
Yeah. How's being DL?
We're about to get in there.
Yeah.
Alright, paddle.
Okay.
And it's pretty easy. You turn left, you brace left. Turn right, you brace right.
Yeah.
And the brace, just go the brace. Cool? Forward paddle, forward. Then turn to your right.
Cool. Oh, lessons learned. Sooner than later. Once you start catching the wave, or start going left, I'm ready to put that brace there. Not aggressive, just do the brace and wait. Turn right, you put that brace there and just go.
Alright. Low brace. Level. Low brace.
Low brace.
Okay.
Do it again. Go out there, you do pretty good 180. Go fast this way. And do it nice and fast. Now stop bending, brace on your right. On your right, wait this way. Aha!
Oh!
You're gonna imagine a square.
Yeah.
So you're gonna go out, paddle that way, come back in, right? With no surfing. You're gonna come back in nice and controlled. Before you touch the sand, you're gonna turn this way, move parallel to shore, go out again, move that way, and then surf the best way we can surf today.
Alright.
So you're gonna go and get a feeling, practice your feeling the waves, and then on the second one, you're gonna be nice and controlled and surf the best way of the day.
Alright.
Got the idea? There you go. There you go.
Woo!
Nice. Really good job.
Thanks.
You pass it. You pass.
That was so
pass
much
the
fun.
Test. It's really good.